Hi, hello, welcome to our channel Chemistry Era. This is Anil. Today we are going to learn calculations based on chemical equation. Before going to learn how to calculate, let us try to have an example so that we can understand much better. Already we have taken the similar example, that is when carbon is burned with oxygen, it is going to form carbon dioxide. Here in this case, when you observe the reaction carefully, we can say that 12 atomic mass units of carbon reacts with 32 atomic mass units of oxygen to form 44 atomic mass units of carbon dioxide. What is this 12 atomic mass units? Those 12 atomic mass units are nothing but the atomic weight of carbon expressed in atomic mass units. What is this 32 AMU? Molecular weight of oxygen expressed in atomic mass units. What is this 44 AMU? Molecular weight of carbon dioxide expressed in atomic mass units. We had already know that atomic weight of an element or molecular weight of the compound will be equal to its mole. I will share the link of mole concept video in the description. Please go and watch it once so that you can understand much better. Here 12 atomic mass units is nothing but a mole. So it will be, I can rewrite the equation as 1 mole of carbon reacts with 1 mole of oxygen to form 1 mole of carbon dioxide. See, here some of them may have a doubt. Sir, here in this equation, the equation is well balanced. If something, if coefficient is there, what happens? Then what is the way to understand it? That I am going to take another example so that you can understand much better. Okay? I can rewrite this equation as 1 mole is always equal to its atomic weight expressed in grams, which is called as a gram mole. So I can rewrite the equation as 12 grams of carbon reacts with 32 grams of oxygen to form 44 grams of carbon dioxide. Right? And when you observe the mole concept carefully, 1 mole occupies a volume of 22.4 liters. When I apply this concept to in this equation, I can rewrite the equation as 22.4 liters of carbon reacts with 22.4 liters of oxygen to form 22.4 liters of carbon dioxide. In mole concept, there is another information is there. 1 mole is having 6.022 into 10 power 23 atoms or molecules. This value 6.022 into 10 power 23 is called as a Avogadro number. When I place this concept in this equation, I can rewrite the equation as 6.022 into 10 power 23 atoms of carbon reacts with 6.022 into 10 power 23. Here I have to write molecules. Why? Oxygen exists as a molecule. 6.022 into 10 power 23 molecules of oxygen to form 6.022 into 10 power 23. Now what I have to write? Molecules or atoms? Definitely molecules, because carbon dioxide is a molecule. So 6.022 into 10 power 23 molecules of carbon dioxide. When you understand this concept carefully, you can do any problem. I will take an example so that you can understand it much better. Okay, let us take a single example. Now let us see the problem. What is the problem given? How many grams of carbon dioxide is liberated when 6 grams of carbon is burnt? Two important things you have to note down. First important thing, between whom and whom the reaction is being asked. In this problem, the reaction is being asked between carbon and carbon dioxide. Second important thing, in which units he is asking? He is asking units in grams. Two important things you have to understand. First important thing, between whom and whom the relation is being asked. Second, in which units he want to ask. Right, here, what is the problem? How many grams of carbon dioxide is liberated when 6 grams of carbon is burnt? Now what is the relation here? If you see the relation, when 12 grams of carbon is burned, 44 grams of carbon dioxide will be liberated. Here I am writing again. See here, when 12 grams of carbon is burned, you are going to get 44 grams of carbon dioxide. But in the problem, how many grams of carbon is given? 6 grams of carbon is given. So how much you are going to get? Simple mathematical calculation, cross multiply. So 6 into 44 by 12. 6 into 44 by 12. 6 2s are 12, 2 22s are. So 22 grams. See, there is no need to do the calculation also. Why? Here the amount given is half. So how much amount you are going to get? You are going to get it also? Half. Right? Very interesting, no? Let us take the same example and we are going to take another exam, another way to calculate it. Right? Now, see the second example. How many liters of carbon is needed if 44.8 liters of carbon dioxide is produced? That means, here the relation is again between the same. Between whom and whom? The relation is between carbon and carbon dioxide. But what is change? The quantities which is being expressed is change. Here, what you have to calculate? You have to calculate the liters. So the relation is between carbon and carbon dioxide, and both are in liters. So let us try to see this. Where it is? It is here. When you see the relation is like this. 22.4 liters of carbon is giving 22.4 liters of carbon dioxide. But how many liters of carbon dioxide is produced? 44.8 liters of carbon dioxide is produced. That means how much you need? See, the question in the previous exam, question mark is on right hand side. Now the question mark is on left hand side. So again, whatever may be the said question mark, do the same. Cross multiply and divide. If you cross multiply, what you are going to get? 22.4 into 44.8 divided by 22.4. 22.4, 24, 2.4 cancelled. So what is it? 44.8 liters is the answer. Very simple. See, when you are using 22.4 liters, you get 22.4 liters. If you are using 44.8 liters, how much you will get? 44.8 only. Is there any need of calculation? No need. Yes, you can calculate in your mind and you can say the answer also. Right? Now take another example. Right? Now see the third example. How many molecules of oxygen is needed for burning 18 grams of carbon? Now the problem is quite difficult one. Here, the relation is between carbon and oxygen. And the second is, he has given the weight of carbon and he asked to calculate the number of molecules. I repeat, he has given the weight of carbon and asked to find the molecules of oxygen. See, what is the relation you can write? He has given the weight of carbon. So, this, and he asked to find the number of molecules and this. Now, establish the relation. See, 12 grams of carbon needs how many molecules? 6.022 into 10 power 23 molecules of oxygen. But how many grams he has taken? He has taken 18 grams. So, 18 grams of carbon needs how many molecules? Same, cross multiply and divide. That will be 6.022 into 10 power 23 by 6.022 into 10 power 23 into 18 divided by 12. Right, exactly. 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 2 1s are 2 5s are 9.03 you are going to get as 9.03 into 10 power 23 molecules. Like this, you can do any problem if you understand this concept. I hope you have understand this concept of calculations based on chemical equation. If you have understand this concept, please give a big thumbs up for me. If you have any queries, please drop them in comment section and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.